I enjoy some of the old and I enjoy the new, and if I can find a balance between it, that's where I find my satisfaction.